United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be walking. There's no reason to be walking around with a mask. When you're in the middle of an outbreak, wearing a mask might make people feel a little bit better, and it might even block a droplet, but it's not providing the perfect protection that people think that it is. And often, there are unintended consequences. People keep fiddling with the mask, and they keep touching their face.
And can you get some schmutz sort of staying inside there?
Of course, of course. But when you think masks, you should think of healthcare providers needing them and people who are ill. United States, people should not be walking around with masks.
You're sure of it? Because people are listening really closely to this.
Right now, people should not be.